आजादी का अमृत महोत्सव।
Azadi ka Safar with AIR News. We also remember revolutionary freedom fighter Mahabir Singh, who was martyred on the 17th of May 1939. He was a close confidant of legendary revolutionary freedom fighters Chandrasekhar Azad.
Mahabir Singh was born in 1904 in District Eta, Uttar Pradesh. He joined the freedom movement during school days and participated in the non-cooperation movement. In 1925, while studying in college at Kanpur, Mahabir met other young revolutionaries of his time and became a member of the Hindustan Republican Association. He moved to Lahore in 1927 and took part in revolutionary activity.
Mahabir was arrested in connection with Saunders' murder case and tried in the second Lahore conspiracy case, along with Bhagat Singh, Sukhdev and Rajguru. Mahabir was sentenced to transportation for life. In Andamans, he protested against the poor living conditions and inhuman treatment of prisoners in the cellular jail. Mahabir undertook fast to secure their rights and died on the 17th of May 1939 during torturous forced feeding. We salute the great revolutionary.